Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Burger time. Kenny, what's up, guys? Hope you guys are ready to stack some fruit. I've gotten like all of my family and friends to start playing this game, so they're all kind of mad at me. But my god, it's a good game. Hey, I figured out how to change it to English. It's kind of in a weird place, but it's fine. Nice, hell yeah. I kind of need a cherry more than anything else right now. Or at least that's what I was hoping for. There we go. Yeah, sorry guys, I haven't been uploading for the past like week. Been so stressed with work. It's kind of been insane. They gave me like a project. I have people assigned me like programming stuff that they don't actually know how to program or like how difficult certain things can be. So they kind of gave me like an impossible task and I was like, I'll try my best. When I probably should have said, oh god, no, there's no way I can do this. I'm a beginner and you guys have me not program for like 6 months in a row. And now I'm back at it and they're just like, hey, here's the hardest thing you've ever had to do. Plush, what up? What did you come back to? We're stacking fruit, my dude. What else? What else is there in life? Oh no! That could have been probably placed a little bit better, but whatever. I don't know if I'm gonna get this. This is kind of a tough one. Should I bet on this instead? Yes, I should. That worked out amazingly. Oh, that's like the best move I've ever made. The first time you played this game, you got to watermelon, then never got it again. Dude, this game is like deceptively hard. I should probably stop working on the left side, to be honest. I'll get that out of the way, though. That could have gone better, but it's fine. If I can shift the pineapple and then get these two yellow ones to meet, that might be okay. No, it rolled the wrong way. Damn it. Still, this is working out pretty well in my favor. Nice. I guess let's just start working on turning this pink one into a pineapple, and then I think we're good. I've probably gotten the watermelon like 5 times, and I've played for like maybe like 10 hours now. It takes forever. All right. Good things come to those who wait. I think if I do that right, it'll end up rolling down, which would be nice. Oh no! Come on. Didn't work. Combined with the apple, yes. Pretty decent. I think I'm good there to just like drop this cherry in, hopefully. Not positive. There we go. Yes! You just gotta believe. So I'll drop him there. That was a bad move, but I got another persimmon anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ooh. This could be an issue, potentially. Like, maybe if I just drop a bunch of stuff onto the apple. I'll still focus on like combining things for now at least. Looks like we can shift the honeydew up maybe. There we go. I was worried about that. Hey, once again, guys, feel free to ask me anything if anybody's still here. My major life updates are that I think I've decided I'm moving to Denmark next year. I have decided to not get a new job because I don't feel like job searching at the moment. And what else? Anything else? I think that's about it. And just that this previous week has been like, oh my god, it's so bad. I'm technically on my weekend now because I have Friday off this week, but oh my god. Yeah, it's been so annoying. I need to get this apple to kind of go to the left if I can. I'll probably need another apple on the left side anyway, so I'll just work on that one for now. We'll build this one up slowly. Okay. Got him. I was pretty sure that wasn't gonna work, but it's fine. Oh, that's a little less fine, but I think it's still fine. Just see what happens. Maybe don't go that way, maybe don't go that way. You know? It's a thought. Yeah, go left. Nice. That was good. Hey, burger time. We got a watermelon on our first try. I have a theory that they start giving us, like, better fruits as time goes on, but I am not sure. Go to the right, please. Give me that apple. Nice. Not sure that was gonna go all the way down. That was a weird sequence of fruit. I'll take it though. That's pretty good too. Kind of a weird situation. I'm not sure where to put it. Nice. I was hoping that would work, but it did not, so we'll just do this. I need this to go down if I can. Looks like it's not going to, though. Maybe if I combine with this apple, could work. Ooh, it's not what you want. No, go down. Damn it. Need you to go down. Oh, I'm so lucky that that didn't like make the fruit fly up immediately. That would have sucked. Wow, I didn't even do anything. All. Come on. Come on. Probably should have waited to move the pineapple. That was probably a pretty bad move. Damn. Shift. Did I save it? I don't know. Pineapple, please. Guys, we're over 3,000. That was my goal. We did it. Oh my goodness. Can't believe it. Holy crap. I don't think we're gonna get much further though. Kinda running out of space. Yeah, called it. 3099, baby! Pretty good. We'll keep playing, but like, that was really my only goal. Sometimes I really like dropping it so that it like banks off of another fruit and lands exactly where I want. Feels impressive, probably isn't. I'd really prefer if the grape wasn't there right now, but we'll just build an orange to the left. There we go. That is good. Now I have to start figuring out where to put tiny fruit. Damn it! I messed up. It's fine though. I knew it, and I ate it, but it's fine. I knew it would happen like that. At least we got our pineapple. Ooh. Might be a little screwed from being able to get that apple in the future, which is unfortunate. That would make the grapes high five, but they didn't, so I don't know what to do. Here, I guess? It's kind of an unfortunate situation. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. That and then hopefully we can force it to the left. It's gone. No! That's exactly what I did not want. That's exactly what I didn't want. Oh shit. When the fruits conspire against you. When you have four apples and can't do anything about it. Try to combine these two apples, see if it'll work. Apparently not. Oh? I'm still in such a bad situation in this one. This is probably where I should restart, but I'm not gonna. Not bad. No, 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 no. Shit. That's decent, I guess. Could have been better, but whatever. Really? This is possibly the most apples I've ever had on the screen at one time. Nice! That's decent. I don't hate that. I'm not gonna be able to combine those. Damn. Guys, that was terribly executed, but honestly, I think I could have brought it back potentially. Just would have been really, really hard. As soon as I dropped it, I knew that was gonna happen. See if this works. Nice. Ooh, not a good move. Could be able to get. It's only two small ones underneath, so it might be fine, but it's still annoying. I'll throw this here just in case it can, like, get underneath somehow. Then we actually have a grape coming up, so let's do that. Nice. It would be very good if I could get a strawberry in there. Kind of doubt it though. See if I can get a cherry in and then combine another cherry and then just hope for the best. No, probably not gonna happen now. Yikes. Maybe if I can bump it over? Or that. Kind of. What? I didn't see it going that way in my head. Pretty good. Patience. Damn. Slick Cat, what up? Hey, it's all right, man. Nobody else is here either, which is fine. I mean, I know this is a pretty slow game, so I wasn't expecting like a lot of viewers. Opportunity. Any opportunity I can take to like get underneath the large ones, it's always worth it. Hey, Slug Cat, I don't know if you saw him, but we got 3,099 earlier, which is kind of the goal. Still gonna watch though? Absolutely, you definitely should. By the way, I'm thinking about moving to Denmark in like a year or two. I'm really excited about it. I've just been watching like videos on Denmark's culture like all day. That could be a bit of an issue, maybe. Still made it work. All right. Watermelon? A. Ooh, that's kind of a bad placement for that watermelon. Let's see if we can get it to move. It needed to go to the right. Shit. That's better. Lot better. Okay. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. I was trying to combine those bottom ones before it shifted. Could not quite get to it though. Let's let the cherry go down and then it should resettle. Unless it doesn't. In which case, I don't really know what to do. We've got a pretty good score to have a watermelon right now. All right, let's start this. Watermelon. I don't care. I'm just gonna forget about the cherry. Strawberry. See if I can get that down. No, shit. It's kind of really bad placement. See what happens if I do that. About to get another 300, maybe. Oh, that's a little poor placement. I don't know about that. Hey, we're over 3,000. We must get a double watermelon. Dude, I would love to. That'd be amazing. We are shockingly close to actually being able to do that. Although I'm a little worried about that grape down there. If it shifts in the right way, it'll be fine, but probably won't. Maybe if I try putting weight on the side, it's possible. Kind of a tough situation. I think I can get this though. Oh, that was close. Did not like that. Cool. This might lose the game for me right here. Let's see. No, still good apparently. Come on, shift over, please. Please. Oh, it's so close. Let's give it like 30 seconds. I need those two persimmons to connect. Actually, that might lose me the game if they do. Now that I've thought about it, it might. I'm not sure. Let's take the safe route for now. Ah, oh, shit. That is a really good score, though. Wow. 35-96. Damn. That guy's pretty good with fruit. Insane. No. Yeah, we were close, dude. Me see if I can get it past the strawberry. Nice. Bit of a misplay, doesn't matter. Oh, I don't like the placement of this. Well, I know for a fact I get a second cherry, so let's just combine all of those. Perfect. Okay. Kind of bad placement, but it's fine. Kind of sort of bad. Shit. Yes. Yes. Oh! All of my plans have come to fruition. Can't believe it. Hopefully the left and right touch, but that's probably not gonna be how it works out. Yeah. Oh well. Chain, hell yeah. Honestly, that's the best when just everything works out. Go, strawberry, go. Ah, damn. It's not gonna make it. What you don't want when you play this game is you don't want your big fruits to be symmetrical like this. Like the apple, pineapple, peach, apple, pineapple, apple. Like, that's not where it's at. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Shit. That might get in the way. I was really hoping that would combine. No! That's actually so sad. Aw, that was going pretty well. Thank you. So sad, right? I'm gonna have flashbacks from this game. Like, I'm gonna have bad dreams about this. It's so unfortunate. No, shit, I messed up. That could have been better. So many oranges. Maybe go back to the left, please. Thank you. Okay. Nice. Love that. Ooh, actually, that's not going very well. That could have been better, but whatever. Let's get a strawberry in there as soon as possible. No, please work. Come on. I wanted to get rid of that grape. That sucks. Sucks. Please just go down, grape. Like, that'd be amazing if you did. I'd appreciate that. For sure. Oh, well. Now you go down. Nice. I guess I'll put it here. I don't know. No. Strawberry, please. Come on. Apples, I know you want to touch. Come on, guys. Give it your all. I believe in you. Nice. Okay. There we go. Had to act fast there. No, great. Please don't go all the way down. It's a little annoying. No, it went the wrong way. I was trying to do. Maybe I just can't. Yes, that's what I was trying to do. Kind of close. I'm thinking, like, what do I want to happen here? And I'm not really sure. I think I want to combine these until it, like, pushes over the pineapple, but I'm not sure if that's gonna actually work out the way I want it to. Please. Please, sir. Damn it. Oh well. Let's do like, let me see what time it is. Let's do like three more games and then maybe I'll switch over to another game. Damn. Okay, I got another cherry, so it's not too bad. They never work. There we go. And they gave me another one. Damn it. Almost made it. I was trying a new strategy of just kind of dropping stuff wherever I wanted. And it was working out for a little bit. I gotta admit, it's no longer working. Well, a little bit. Okay, maybe a lot. Maybe it is working. Damn, that did not land how I wanted it to, and it still worked out, actually. Interesting. Trying to drop this one to the right, but whatever. You know, things happen. Come on. All right. Genuinely don't know if I can make this work. I think that's slightly to the right or left. I'm trying to get it a little to the left of it. But like not on the strawberry. There we go. No! Please work, please work, please work. Yes! All right. That is really good. Could have been bad, turned out to be really good. Try to get this orange over to the left a little. Nice. All right. Go down, go down, go down. Good.
Yes.
I don't really have a plan from this point on. I just gotta touch that peach to that peach. This is a tough choice. I think I want to go there. Okay.
Yes!
That was really good. Come on. You didn't tell me that's not gonna work. Yeah, right. Damn, that shifted a lot. It's probably not a good thing, to be honest. Go down, go down, go down. Please. Shit. That might be game over right there. I'm not sure. Yeah. Good enough. All right, two more games. This is calmingly annoying. Yeah, you're so right. I thought about changing the music, but it's kind of better to just suffer in the state of purgatory forever than for me to have to figure out how to do that. At least in my mind. Thank you. Got that pineapple fast. Dude, we are zooming. It's getting to the point where I have to start making hard decisions. Shit. That's not good. Aw, come on, grapes. Thought you had that. Come on, strawberry. These fruits aren't one to work for me today. That could have been really good. That was close to being really nice. I'm trying to get into that, like, crack between the honeydew and the peach. Not really working out, though. Pretty good. Nice. Good. 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 Any grapes? Actually, maybe I can get by without it. I'm not sure. Come on, peaches. You got this. Go for it. I believe in you. Got the honeydew. About to get, hopefully get the watermelon. Come on. There we go. Let's try this. Accidentally kicked my dog a little bit. He was like under the desk. I had no idea. I was framed. If only I could just get really lucky. Give me another orange. Not there though. Do I go for it? No. Orange. No, fuck. All right, last try. We've already completed all of our goals. Let's give it a shot. Come on. Nice. Well, that's not where I wanted to put that grape, but whatever. Turned out relatively well. Strawberry. Come on, no! Shit. What do I even do now? Go down, go down, go down. Yes! Yeah, hell yeah. This is working, like, pretty well, but... I don't know, I wish it was working a little bit better. I've got a lot of fruit stacked up. That is what I was hoping for. That is what I was hoping for. Ooh, that is not what I was hoping for. I think I'm pretty much screwed. This is our last game though, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah. Alright, it's been fun. We got a 35-96.